thought weather stations were more basic. I wouldn't want to get caught out in the cold here.
Cold is the least of his problems. Correction, was the least.
How did he die?
Painfully. What's messing things up here?
Glass, how many are there?
More than we were told by our informers in Nook. Must be something interesting.
Like a statuette, for instance? Maybe more?
And Illuwak. He has a role in this. He was always one for an ugly death. Anna, how do we do this?
No ceremony. We're already spotted.
Quite tenacious.
Afraid or paid well? Perhaps both. Could be a tough fight inside.
Better than freezing our asses off out here. I'm cold.
As usual.
I did mean the weather. Maybe.
I know. Stay on your toes. Axel, Rain, you cover us. We don't know how many there are inside, but they know that we're here. Glass, Deke, ready?
Son of a... Hannah, it's Illuwak.
You're sure it's him?
I said so, didn't I?
We don't have the numbers to split up.
I count as a couple, yeah? I can go with Glass. If there's a commando in the warehouse, we need to avoid being attacked from the rear.
At the slightest sign of trouble?
We don't do what we usually do.
You withdraw. We stay always in contact. And if we need you, you get your butt back here immediately.
upgrade? Print scanner? Biometrics? Couldn't they use a door code like everyone else? Someone tried to crack the system and failed. We need a print to open that lock, but it looks like the key's dead.
His hand is in good condition.
But still pragmatic.
Let's move. Room after room.
Watch for civilians.
Yes, keep collateral damage to a minimum, if possible.
We're covering you. What's the LOSA doing in here?
Nothing related to art traffic, unless the artist uses scalpels.
Well, it stinks of death. And something else.
I don't get everything, but it looks like autopsy reports. DNA research.
This wasn't genetics. Look at the amount of blood.
Some names remind me what I saw in Nook's library.
Arius?
More legends.
Mythology and surgery? Seriously? I don't get it.
It tracks with what Glass told us about Iluwak, and I really don't like it. Let's stay focused and hurry.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that opens a new dimension.
And I hate this idea.
Can't just be a coincidence. The ambassador, and now this? Genetic experiments to create hybrids? I don't know what Illuwak and his pack are doing, but it has nothing to do with our collection. Axel, what's hidden here?
I only had intel about ancient stolen artifacts.
Don't believe a word.
Like she said.
And two well-organized commandos. But that's it. I know as much as you do.
Be glad you don't, because I faced things like this before. That's it. Everything here's covered. Interesting things must be beyond this lift.
I don't see how. Rain, can we use it from here?
We should, but the circuit doesn't seem to power this part.
What can we do?
We need to redirect the power, at least partially. But I don't remember anything related in the rooms we crossed.
Outside?
Same. Nothing. But maybe where Deke and Glass are?
Glass, Deke, are you in the warehouse?
Nearly. We had a blast meeting the Welcome Committee.
But no trace of Ilowak yet. Your side?
We're at a lift we can't use. Rain says that power needs to be redirected to it from another part of the lab.
Well, hello from another part of the lab.
That's what we were thinking.
Not outside. We'll look around. See if we notice something.
Must be the maid's day off.
More like year.
I don't like it. Too many places to hide.
And die.
Okay, now I like it better.
No trace of Ilowak, but enough stuff for a small army. What the hell are they preparing here?
If we were stockpiling this much firepower, what would we do with it?
Nothing good.
Yeah, but it'd be fun. That explains that smell.
Bone collecting fits with Ilowak's personality, but I doubt it would be to decorate his room.
Rest of the material's nice. Top quality, actually. Stay here. Let's go.
Stay here. Let's go!
Stay here. Let's go.
I see a control room.
Might help Hannah and the team.
I'll go and check it out. Watch my back.
Always. No worries, mate.
Done. Hannah, is it okay for you?
Yes, it's open and clear. We're moving to the warehouse.
What the hell?
Glass! Shit! Hannah! The door's closed!
Deke, what's happening?
There's a fucking door blocking the corridor! Glass is behind it, can't do anything!
He's alone?
Yes, hell, shit! I said I had his bloody back.
Okay, let me think.
Nothing to consider. Glass is my friend.
And mine.
And based on what we've discovered, maybe a liability. So I'm finding him. Don't try and talk me out of it. It won't work.
I know.